Boy, I tell you what. Not alone did I have to wait in line coming from New York. But then I had the ghost airline. They done ghost my baggage, ghost my ticket, and then had the nerve to tell me I had to go clear across the way to wait for them to find my bags. You know how long I packed my bags? Take a guess how long I packed my bags. An hour or two. Don't count the line wait. It was horrible. Not to mention, we had like about 6 kids on the airplane and one happened to be kicking my chair. Ghost, I'm gonna tell you about your airline. Horrible.
Boss Man Ronson Original. Wow. I believe in you. Never give up.
How you get her to do that?
Because I'm her number one fan.
Girl, I guess you are.
She have a nice saying up here, and I love this saying right here. And it said, if I can do it, so can you. You can do it too. And she signed this one for him. So we just gonna put this one down.
Go to the next gate.
Girl, wait a minute. Wait a minute. You can't just be looking through the books like that. And I also got this cooking book for his wife.
Wow.
Got her to sign that one too.
Awesome.
You know, she gave me some great photos. Wow. Like, this is my number one favorite photo because her eyes, like, it shows the passion in Jennifer Nicole's eyes. Like, I love that about her. Also, just the different styles. I think this is one of her lines.
Wow.
Yes. Mm. That dress is
so
hot.
Yeah.
It's hot. Like, and I know you like color.
You know,
so, you know. Yes. Yes. Just look at her, like.
Foxy, what are you doing? I called you 7 times.
Oh, Foxy Brown. I'm so sorry.
I called you 7 times and you did not pick up.
Oh, my goodness. I'm so sorry. You did call me 7 times.
What are you doing?
I'm out here. Doing? Trying to get in shape so I can look hot.
Hot mess?
You always clowning me,
hot
Foxy.
Hot mess. Like, what are you doing? What is this?
Hey.
You're all dressed up in the middle of July.
I've been trying to lose weight for the longest. I don't know what it's going to take for me to lose weight.
You're going to lose and go into a heat stroke or something.
I figured if I put a bunch of layers on it, it'd make me sweat more. I need a fitness trainer or somebody.
Well, I have somebody for you.
Is that right?
Yeah.
Who would that be? Wait a minute. Hold up. Is that Jennifer Nicole Lee?
It's Jennifer Nicole Lee.
The world's greatest fitness model?
The world's greatest.
Are you kidding me?
Model, yes.
Oh,
I'm
my goodness.
I'm not kidding you. And I got her autograph.
Are you kidding me, Foxy Brown? Like, you got her to autograph that to me.
Yes, I did. It comes with great fitness tips in here.
Oh, my
you
goodness.
Know.
So I could take all this hot stuff off.
You can take all that
just
hot stuff
exercise.
Off. Looking a hot mess.
Oh, I see something else you got.
And get on Jennifer Nicole's Lee fitness plan.
You got one for my wife, a cookbook for her?
I got one for her, too.
Oh, my goodness.
Because we know how you like to eat.
Wow.
It's filled with a lot of fun. It's healthy. It tells you how to cook. The right food.
I'm giving these recipes
to my
wife.
You like your waffles. And
absolutely.
We like breakfast over here.
The
so.
Berries, the rice,
just
all
every
healthy
goodness.
Food.
It's filled with goodness and it's
oh, my
you
goodness.
And your wife. And last but not least, let me show
wait a
you
minute. You got more?
I got more goodies for
oh,
you.
Oh, you got pictures from her.
Yes, of the famous Jennifer Nicole.
Are you kidding me? Look at those pictures.
It's so beautiful. Like, I love these pictures. I love
like, you
the
really
way
know her.
I really do.
Oh,
I really do.
Oh, my goodness. Some pictures is banging, man.
Yeah, like, and then this one, she has her website right here, www.jennifernicole.com. JNL Fitness Studio Online.com. She has very good exercise that she can do.
Gotta get rid of all of that.
Suck it in, crew.
Hey, you the best, Foxy. You always come through.
You know I got your back.
Yeah, so when did you finally meet?